They say cucumbers have water composition over 90%. If they have so much water, maybe growing them in a bucket full of water might be a good idea. Welcome back. This week we are growing hydroponic cucumbers. So we have 9 kilo ketchup bucket here. I bought this cucumber seedling because I'm too lazy to start my own seeds. Let's start with fluffing the roots a bit. Glorious gardening hose, bring us joy! We need water level to be right around here, so that roots can reach water. Details on nutrition is in the description. I don't have a scale yet, so I'm gonna try my best with what I have. Stir it thoroughly. We have cucumbers. How soon? But the real question is, do we want cucumbers now? Right now, the plant needs to focus on growing stems, so later it can grow bigger fruits. I'm sorry, but I need to snip them now. I should get rid of the dead bodies, right? These yellow marks are called tip burn. This occurs when you put too much nutrition. Well, I don't have a scale yet, so what did you expect? Let's get rid of the damaged leaves. This is what happens if you don't glue your net cup and try to shoot first person YouTube videos. Here is what you need to do to properly dislocate the cucumber. These are pro tips, so you better take notes. Step 1. Grip the fruit carefully. Step 2. Turn it clockwise for 13 times. Step 3. Pinch the stem twice. Step 4. And realize that it's not working. Step 5. Use something else to properly dislocate the cucumber. Nature is delicious. Don't forget to prune your plants.